Mouse, how does it work? Computer mouse is an electronic device that helps to move the cursor on a computer screen as we move the mouse over a flat surface. So, a mouse, what it does means it essentially calculates how much we move it in a direction and feeds the information to a computer to allow for the comprehensive control of the graphic user interface. Graphic user interface is a program that helps the user to communicate with the computer. There are a number of variants of computer mice, but optical mouse is much popular over all the other ones because they are lighter and faster. What is an optical mouse? An optical mouse consists of an LED that generates a red light, a light detector chip, and then a switch mechanism and few other simple components. How does an optical mouse work? The LED installed at the bottom of the mouse emits a bright light in the downward direction. Since a mouse is used on a plane surface, the light bounces back from the surface and enters the photocell that's also mounted on the bottom, almost next to the LED that we see it in the picture on the previous slide. This photocell has a frontal lens that magnifies any light that reaches it. As we move the mouse around, the pattern of the reflected beam changes. This is used by the light detector chip that is also will be there in the mouse to figure out how and in which direction we are moving the mouse and sends the corresponding coordinates to the computer. The guy of the computer moves, that is the graphic user interface of the computer, moves the cursor on the screen based on the coordinates received from the mouse. This happens hundreds of times each second we move the mouse, making the cursor appear to move very smoothly.